Let's see, about 1967 I was working at my first job. I was like 16 going on 17. First job was at the Animal Virus Research Institute, Burbright, Surrey. That's a whole other story. I'm not going there. It sounds wonderful. It was shite. It was boring. Anyway, I worked there, and one day I got this the invitation that I could go to night school and learn more about this crap. And there was another kid who said, yeah, I want to do that. But I wanted to do it because it was at Guildford University, a nearby town in Surrey. And I thought, well, if I do this, I can tell girls then, oh yeah, you know, university education, yes, okay, because I'm from the working class, so, you know, we got nothing, you know, so it might have worked out, but of course it didn't. So me and this mate went to these classes, didn't care anyway, came out afterwards, went to a local pub in Guildford, a very small pub, hardly anyone was in there, it was a midweek, and on the jukebox was this amazing song, which I'd probably heard a bit of on transistor radio years ago, when I was even younger. And it was the best thing on the jukebox, despite all the pop music and whatever else was going on at the time. We kept putting it in, putting the money in and hearing this song. So when he said to me, let's do a classic, GP, do a classic, I didn't think of my stuff at all. For some reason, this popped into my head because way back then I thought, one day I'll be a performer and I'll do it on stage, which is a very rash, stupid idea. But look at it now, look at me now. Yeah.
Classic by me, because I thought he was just going to say Howling Wind or something. But then when he said, come on, let's get New York on its ass.
That's right.
With your perfect
something like that. Yeah. Because so let's do Frank Sinatra. What else? Drink. I don't let it go, let it get me.
Thank you.